Hi guys, this is the Flying Dutchman again for a new video to upload about double edged shaving. Hi everybody out there, wherever you are, hope you're having a good time. I am having a new shave. And today I'm gonna have the King C Gillette. It's a new thingy. Well, for me it is. Never used it. Clean it though. I'm gonna use one of their own blades, which came with the razor. I still have it here in the wrapper. And let's do this. I have no idea. The other day I got myself, already told you guys, ooh, there's a little paper, which says, bitte Schutzpapier entfernen, which means please remove paper. German. All right. Like I said, their own pay and their own blades. Never used them. Oh, looks nice, shiny. Ooh. You saw that, guys? Where is it coming out? Why? Nicely wrapped. Ooh, there's a signature on it. Ever seen that? Probably have. 10,000 guys. Sorry about that. How can I do this? Is it upside down? Not like this. See that? So, very nice, shiny signature. Is this the original one? He died a little while ago, so we can ask, like the other day. Maybe I can explain this a little bit better. Listen, last time I already did this, but there are some boys and girls who have never done this. So you take the top, your blades, you put it, where's my hand? Here. How can I show this? Chin's a little bit like this, so, and you put it on. You saw that, guys? and take the bottom. You put that on. You leave it on your hand like this. Handle. A little bit gnarling. I learned a new word. Gnarling. You hold it like this. Twist it. It's done. Already got myself a cup of warm water. A brush in warm water. Soaking. I'm putting my razor. Today I'm using Rasierseife. Shaving soap. Fantasia. I have no idea what's on it. I had it for a long time and the bottom is off. The sticker on the bottom, it went away. So I'm sorry guys, I don't know what's in it. So I already put a little bit of water in there. And if you just saw that little sticker on the bottom, you can't read it, so I'm sorry. Do my face. I just had a shower. And as you can see, a little bit of stubbling there. Not much. Like I said before, that's Latino for you. I guess the only guy in my family is my uncle who has a thick beard. I don't know. I haven't seen him for a while. And that's because he lives on the other side of the pond. Still in Costa Rica. Where my mom is at the moment. Very, I don't know, posh, I guess. She's retired. Worked her whole life. Since she was 10. That's a long time. See, then, well, they weren't rich. Say that. So there. And my mom has like 10 brothers and sisters. That's a lot. Sweet, sweet people. All of them. But yeah, she winters in Costa Rica. Together with my stepfather. My mom remarried. After the divorce, to a great guy. And as I said before, he actually gave me my first. It's funny, he probably doesn't know. My first doublets I ever used in my life. It was his. You know, when I was a teenager and I had some fluff on my hair. That on my hair? Really? On my face. A little bit of hair. And I used his doublets razor. And it was a disaster. Looks nice. Trying to get a nice lathering. I'll let it stand for a little bit. You know, everybody, there are hundreds of guys doing these videos. And everybody has his own technique. And I just like to mix it up a little bit by
trying their techniques once in a while. I have no idea what I'm doing. Just the guy trying to shave. What can I say? Water's getting nice and warm. There you go. Look at that. Let's try. A little bit of water, maybe. Oh, yeah. The brush. Cheap one. I don't know where I got it. But I like it. It's a little bit rough, short. Some of them, they're a little bit too soft. Ooh, look at that. I'm just this average guy trying to... A little bit of water. All kinds of things, you know. And for a regular guy, I'm sorry I don't have these fancy, expensive brushes. Getting my nose pores clean out a little bit. It's the way I like it. I had this soap for a long time. As I said before, I look at that. It's annoying. I did double edge for a little while, and then I was, I don't know, silly, I guess. I use these regular blades, and what'd you call them? Help me out here, guys. Oh, he's doing his ears as well. I'm not making fun of you guys. I'm just seeing the things that I say, things that pop up in my mind. A little bit. I like it. The other day I used the same soap and it was a little bit dry. Today, not so much. What can I do? So, rinsing off the hands, drying them. Oh yeah, my first time using this razor. Nice and warm. Let's try this. By the way, like I said the other day, I used the Wilkerson. I didn't like it that much, so I'm curious about this one. Let's try this. Nice and smooth. Up to now, I've been using Gillette stuff in the sense of razors. And I'm gonna try and do the Wilkerson because I haven't taped that one. I didn't like it. It was a little bit too aggressive for my kind of shaving. This is smooth, by the way. Not too bad at all. like I said, I'm trying to do the three passes. The thing is, a lot of people would say, I think I already commented on that one, that I have such little hair growth, I could probably do it in two. And they're probably right. I'm just, like I said, I like it smooth. This is, actually a nice razor. No complaints, no cuts. So how are you guys doing? It's December and it's cold. Some of you guys probably say cold. The Netherlands doesn't get cold. You're right. It doesn't. I'm just this tropical guy living in a fairly mild, but still a little bit cold weather, kind of a country. It's wet though. You know, last weekend, together with the neighborhood, we bought a Christmas tree. That feels nice, guys. Let's rinse this off. Wow. Really pleased about that first pass. Smooth. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Wow. Really. It wasn't expensive. Wasn't sale. You got it for about a, I don't know, was $15 or something? And euro. I must say euro. What is that? $17? I don't know. You guys know. Sorry. Not updated on the currency. Exchange market. I don't often go to the States or whatever. That was a good first one. I like this soap. Very soapy. It doesn't have this, I don't know. The other two, you know, what I used was really a nice manly scent. This one as well, except a little bit different. Maybe more, a bit more flowery, I guess. Flower scent. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to make myself presentable for you guys. So you won't get bored. A little bit of water. Oh, yeah. This is a cheap brush, but I like it. All right, let's do this. I'm gonna go across now. This is smooth. Wow. Much milder than the Wilkerson. That new razor they brought out. Well, I don't know. It's new. I already said I know. Maybe a year or longer, I have no clue. I'm just new to this community, so. The wet shaving community. Oh, yeah. Guys and gals. Be gentle. This guy. I am really impressed. Oh, wow. This is just good stuff. This part, the left side is always a little bit, I wouldn't say scary, but I would say a little bit more tender. So I'm always a little bit more careful there. I'm probably doing it wrong. That's why it's tender there. But yeah, you know how it goes. I am seriously impressed by this razor. I bought it for under 10 euros because it was on sale on the Black Friday thingy. Wow, I am seriously, seriously impressed. I wasn't expecting this. At all. People are asking, does he have such great spots that he has hair all the way down there? No, I don't. It just bugs me, annoys me, whatever, if I find a hair there. I don't like it. I like it smooth. Well, you know, your own experience. guess. You know, there are many great guys out there who can teach you. Maybe the right or proper way, I don't know. I'm just doing some stuff here. Second pass. Really nice. The left side is just already baby smooth. This side, just a little bit tiny hairs. Can still feel it. No worries there. Third and last pass. Should use a little bit more soap. Just a tiny bit. Oh yeah, baby. I'm liking the shave. I got great news. My first video. I said I'm gonna definitely buy myself a fat man. Fat man? A fat boy. Oh, I cracked myself up. Sorry, guys. Trying to be serious here. Serious channel. Serious people. Sorry. I like this. I looked on YouTube and there are so many great guys doing this, you know. Far more knowledgeable than I am. Definitely about, you know, these kinds of raises and stuff. Hear that? Those were the last ones. Wow, I'm really, really liking this razor. This is the baby smooth baby. Oh. So that on the hair from the brush. It's almost like the gold dagger, Dasha, gold Dasha. I am telling you, this is a nice shape. So if you are new to wet shaving, you don't want to spend all your money expensive, nice razors. This is a good option. Mind you, Don't give it up. The first time. Oh, guys. And girls. This is really, really, really nice. I don't know if you can see this, but this is smooth. Wow.
All right. Well, I'm gonna shave today. That's my final rinsing. Oh. I'm trying to say if I get my bad boy. It actually has the case, so I'm very excited about that.
No.
It has to come from Germany.
Oh wow. That was hot water. Let's do the cold water.
Nice and fresh.
Wow. This is amazing.
All right. Oh, I prepared everything except aftershave. I'll be back. Today, not my favorite, but it's nice. If you don't use too much. This is Roma uomo. Uomo means man. Wow. I like it. It's almost finished. No bottle. Save me. Good stuff.
Lara Biatiotti. Biatiotti. Can you read that?
Wow, that was a good shave.
No cuts, no nicks. Just awesome.
I'm liking this. I'll come back to that. Look, a little bit soap left. Cheated a little bit. Scent is a little bit citrusy. I like it. Feels like I've been
do my workout. I hear from you guys, well, a lot of people out there. Clean your brushes. Make them dry. They don't say it like that, I do. Like I said, I'm still learning. I believe you can always learn something new. Yes, I do speak Italian. That's why I know. Uomo. Tutti uomini. Yes, I'm a Costa Rican, speaks Italian. But it wasn't a far stretch, though. People will tell me in the comments, probably. It's not the same. I know, it's not the same. But to me, it was very easy to learn Italian. I told you the other day, I like my stuff clean, so. Yes. Let's do this. This is one guy, I think you guys, you know him, Kevy Shaves, and he had a great tip. Well, it wasn't really a tip, but what he does is takes out his blade, put it back in a wrapper, like so. And he puts a dot on it. And the dot tells him how many times he used it. Which, well, I found. It's a good tip. I don't have a lot of gear, guys. Still have some razors to go through. But what I have, I like to show. And I like to clean immediately. As you noticed, keeps it shiny. And the other word I was looking for the other day was matte. Matte finish. Is that how you say it? I don't know. If you don't clean it out, it becomes matte. I don't like that. I like shiny. I'm like a, what you call those animals? Those birds. I don't know. A magpie? Something like that. Can't remember. As you know, English. Not my first language. Maybe I can show you guys. Look, it's a little bit matte finish now, kind of. If it dries out the water like that, can you see that, guys? And if you do it like this, it becomes shiny immediately. It becomes brand new. And it gives this, I don't know, the matte feeling, like the matte finish. Help me out, guys. I don't know. Stumbling over my words. I don't like it. And it looks a little bit like it wasn't been properly cleaned. Well, it was. Sorry about that. A little bit of to take. And there you go. Last one. Sorry about that. Little itch down my throat. Would you look at that? Shiny. The blade goes back in a little container I have. And this one goes back in my stand. I can show you guys. Little thing I made. I liked it. Look at that. Cheap brush. I really can't remember where I cut it. But yeah, I like it. I have one that is way too soft, and this one I like. That was it for today. If you have any remarks, be kind. Any questions? Wondering, where did you buy it? Drugstore. How much was it? Already said it, 10 bucks. But that's in the Netherlands though. Sorry. Came with knives, blades, knives. I keep saying knives, why? They're blades. And yeah, I don't know. Hope you liked it. Got 41 minutes and some change. Well, guys, until the next time, I'm gonna try something else out. And Flying Dutchman. Yamil, that's my name. Call myself the Flying Dutchman, I already told you. Just a name I liked, needed a big fun. That was the one. And I know, I'm Dutch, but born in Costa Rica. Guys, you have a great day, you have a great week, you have a great shave. And be kind to one another. We need it this time. A lot of people out there, lonely, maybe ill. We need to check upon each other, you know. It's important. All right. You have a great one. Bye-bye.